Hi, I'm Colin from Spaceflight Made Simple, and today we're going to do a short mission breakdown on the Falcon I-2 mission. Falcon I-2 is a French reconnaissance satellite scheduled to launch on a Soyuz rocket from French Guiana on Thursday, February 6th. T0 is set for 8:33 p.m. Eastern Time, and at that time, the Soyuz boosters will ignite and the rocket will lift off the pad. After roaring skyward for several minutes, the first stage boosters of the Soyuz rocket will be jettisoned and the core stage will continue on towards orbit. After the boosters have been jettisoned and the core stage has flown on its own for a little bit, the fairing will separate, exposing the spacecraft to the outside world for the first time. With the fairing separated, the second stage of the booster continues carrying Falcon I-2 towards orbit. Eventually, the second stage will run out of fuel and that will be jettisoned, and the third stage will continue the path towards orbit. Once the third stage has done its job, it will separate, and the frigate upper stage will finish the job of putting Falcon I-2 exactly where it needs to be in orbit. After Falcon I is positioned properly, the frigate upper stage will be jettisoned, and the spacecraft will begin the process of setting up solar panels and the means to maintain itself in orbit. So where do you go if you want to watch the launch of Falcon I-2? Well, since this is a Soyuz launch from French Guiana, the Soyuz is an Ariane space rocket, and that's going to be your best place to watch it. I'll throw a link down below in the description to Ariane Space's YouTube channel, which is where they live stream all their launches. That is going to be the best place to go to watch this. If you want up-to-date information on this launch and other launches going on, I'll also leave a link down below to my Twitter, where I post updates if this launch is scrubbed or delayed or anything like that. That's going to be the best place to go to find that information. Like I said, right now they're targeting a T0 of 8:33 p.m. on Thursday, March 6th. And that's in Eastern time, by the way. All the times in this video are in Eastern time. But for Spaceflight Made Simple, I'm Colin, and I will see you next time.